Hello everyone, I'm Rashmi and I'm back to my YouTube channel today with a third video. It's not a video exactly, it's just something important which I want to tell you or want to rather show you as to how artistic anyone could be or could become. Okay, so before I show you this, tell about this, would anyone be able to guess what exactly this is? Okay, so this is known as the beautiful, see, so beautiful it is, right? This is known as the mandala art, okay, mandala art, which is the most, I should say, the best therapy for the mind and for the brain. Mandala in Sanskrit actually means circle. So if you've seen all these temples, they draw big circles and big kind of a design in that. So all those are known as mandala art, okay? And this is very nice, very easy to draw. And I should say more, it brings out the creativity in you. And it's an excellent therapy for your brain and for your mind. You could either draw it or you could just color what is drawn. So you get the books actually of the mandala art itself. So you could just color them or you could try to even draw them, okay? So the reason why I'm telling this is next week I'm going to come up on YouTube, okay, just to show you how the basic mandala art drawings could be done, and then you could just keep going on and on it. So you don't have to worry, you don't have to go to any classes. In fact, I'm just showing it to you on YouTube, so you don't have to. In fact, there are classes, people who take classes, and of course even I am taking classes. So what you could do is you could just stay tuned to my channel on YouTube. I'm going to show you the basics of the mandala art. Okay, so please do subscribe to my channel, share it to your friends, like my videos, and don't forget to subscribe. Okay, so do this, and next week I'll come up with this mandala art. Okay, see you all. Bye. Have a good week ahead. See you. Bye.